This is the Lucky Tangram puzzle from Haniyama. The goal with this puzzle is to create a silhouette from the 7 pieces here. You have all of these silhouette cards in the back. They have different difficulty levels up in the corner. You can see the silhouette. You just have to use these 7 pieces to form the silhouette shape on each card. Let's build the squirrel. So we're going to use this long piece as the tail, the shorter piece here as the foot. Then we have one of the triangle pieces here as its arm. This piece here is going to go as its head. And then we obviously need one of these pieces here on top of the head, underneath the head. And then this last piece goes as the part of the body here. If you enjoy puzzles like this, join us on the TikTok Live.